What is this thing? A moth? Right. I wonder if this one's deep side 3 too. It's not actually. Interesting. What did it reveal for me? Right over yonder, I believe. Ouch, ow, okay, okay. You gotta hit shots like that, bro. Come on. Kidding me? Is this the way to the Temple of Cunning? I don't think it's labeled though. It's like, I don't know. Already off the map? Really? Well, that's no use. Is it the portal? Rebels. Step over up. What if we just continue on this treacherous path? If it wasn't Savathun's. Oh, white boy. Ah, I think this is the right way. Pretty sure, like, her temple that was, like, dedicated to her past, like, Sathona or whatever, was Temple of Cunning. Right. Assuming it would be somewhere in like the actual outer area, not just like one of these little cheapskate areas. Cheapskate areas. How about that? Little Mothman. Moth Keeper? What? What in the world? A wizard? Ah, yes, I am looking at the wrong one. Got it. I found it.
Hi, Korra.
I've picking up some found familiar it. Darkness
readings. The same sort of energy the pyramids give off.
There she be.
My hidden have reported Scorn smuggling pyramid tech into the throne world. Likely on behalf of
that little moth boy. Stay on the video too. Temple of Wrathful, I believe. I think this is the correct way to that temple. You never keep up with them. They're very misleading to me. Not misleading, but confusing, I guess. I have a hard time remembering which one's which. I think this is Wrath. Yeah, Wrathful. What's this about? Same place anyway, so it should be the same, I believe. Could be wrong. Not, I'll just have to wait till tomorrow to get it. Which is Echo. Empirical evidence. Whack. Rage, rage, rage. So according to the video, it's in the hand of this here. Ah, it is here. Interesting. Never heard that dialogue before. Was weird. What is this for? Oh, it's for this thing again. Oh, bro, what? Look at this. A little moth. Floating around in the little pond on a plate. What? Well, that's. Hmm.